To make AliDropship plugin work properly, you need to install and activate AliDropship Google Chrome Extension. It allows you to add products and reviews to your site directly from AliExpress, edit products before import, update product stock and prices, fulfill orders automatically and collect tracking IDs to send to your clients, compare prices from different sellers, compare all offers and choose the cheapest one. If there are no possible options, you will get a notification, "Sorry, no results." Check the seller's score before import. AliExpress's score and AliDropship's score don't match. This is because we use a more complicated formula to get the results. Track a product's price changes. Look through customer images to get to know about what the product looks like in real life. To use all these features, you need to authorize AliDropship Google Chrome Extension on your site. Open your site. Log in your admin area. Click AliDropship Google Chrome Extension icon. Log in or add a site manually using website field. Click Login. Click Authorize. Click the AliDropship Google Chrome Extension icon and you'll see a green circle confirming that authorization is complete. The extension settings can be found on the panel of a product category page of AliExpress. Click on the cog icon to set search filters by shipping country, any country or a set of countries, shipping method, and product description type. You can also select a category to which you want to import the products. On the AliExpress category page, the extension will show you the processing time, how long it takes for a supplier to prepare the item for shipping, and shipping method available for each product. There are two types of product import you can choose, single product import and bulk import. If you need to add only particular products, click the orange AliDropship logo to import items one by one. If the item has been already imported to your store, you will see a tick next to the cart icon. A gray icon will be shown if there is no active store found. If you need to edit item details before adding it to your store, click the Edit button on the gray extension panel. In the modal window, it is possible to make some essential changes to the product listings. In general, you can edit product title, its permalink, and assign the item to a certain category. To edit a product description, go to the Description tab. Check Remove Text and/or Remove Images if you want your products to be imported without text and/or images. Check Remove Packaging Details if you don't want them to be imported. You can edit images with the help of Image Editor, a powerful built-in tool. Click on the pencil icon in the top right corner of an image to start editing it. For more details, refer to this guide. To change the product featured image, add new images or edit them, proceed to the gallery. In pricing, you can set a new price and apply a pricing formula. Product price will be recalculated according to the pricing formula you have set in AliDropship. Settings, Pricing. In the Attributes tab, you can edit existing attributes. Click Reset to Defaults if you do not want to save the changes you have made to the product. Edit or delete a product's item specifics in the Item Specifics tab. Once you have made all necessary changes to the product, click Publish or Add to Import List if you do not want this product to be visible to your customers. Hit the Import button on the extension panel if you want to import items in bulk. The number of products awaiting import is displayed on the Import button. Import progress can be checked on the Import button as well. That's it! If you need more information about the extension or the AliDropship plugin, please visit the Knowledge Base section on our official site.